He's happy because he just had a kid, huh?
Yeah.
How long was he gone?
Like 4 months.
Damn.
Who said Seth Rollins? Seth Rollins retarding.
Charles is sexy as hell. Hey, shit.
Oh, yeah, Charles, man, yeah.
Oh, I said that one. I said that you just made a YouTube video. Yeah. I let my girlfriend see that. She but what you say?
He's joking. Jake, one, go over your water. He's joking.
Don't get mad. I'm just crying.
Yeah, don't get mad.
Perception has given me a new vision. When I look around this ring,
old music's back.
Talented
performers in the history of this industry. And I look at SmackDown and how amazing it is, and I wonder, where do I fit in? And after a lot of self-reflection, the answer became very clear to me. I am the great leader that SmackDown needs to push it into the future and make it greater than it already is.
It used to be Monday Night Raw. No, it's Friday Night Raw. Friday Night Raw.
Yeah.
It's about what I
look. Am I going to
be your leader? I can be your teacher.
Am I going to be your mentor?
Was somebody over there or something?
No, he really like never like walk out on it. There's a door.
Thank you. Yeah, man.
He taking the solo.
So if I want to do that in the chamber, then I ain't talking about the
other shit. Yeah.
That's crazy. He was more white than Raw. He liked him in Raw.
Oh, yeah.